With all security agencies keeping a sharper vigil post the 2611 Mumbai terror attacks, foreign students in neighbouring Pune have come under the scanner. With some of the Mumbai attackers of 2611 found with fake student IDs, the police are now not taking any chances and have now come down hard on international students with expired visas staying in India. Imtiaz Jaliz has the details.
The student town of Pune under police spotlight. Over 100 foreign students have been deported to their countries in the last 3 months. These are international students who stayed in India even after their visas expired. This drive against foreign students has intensified since the Mumbai terror attacks of November. Police say they are also focusing on students who have lived in Pune for many years but have not finished their courses.
There might be some other motive behind it. It is not only the pursuing the studies. If they are not serious in their studies, they are not sincere in their studies. That is why they are getting failed year after year and just changing there. So we have to be very particular about such students.
Pune has the highest number of international students in the country at over 22,000. To ensure that nobody stays illegally, the police have also asked educational institutions to maintain a proper database.
Office which maintains all the data of foreign students regarding their addresses, their mobile numbers, even if they change their address, they immediately inform us. This is because we have a direct communication with foreign students and we have a direct communication with the police commissionerate.
Most international students here come from Iran, Sudan, Somalia, Kenya and other South Asian countries. Sources say mostly Iranians and students from the Middle East have been sent back. Foreign students, even those whose papers are in order, say the police methods are unfair.
On the visa, when we get it back from our country, so they write exemption from registration, police registration, because they provide the scholarship and we are like guests coming here and studying. So that exemptions means that there shouldn't be any registration. But when we come here, again we face this problem.
Some of the Mumbai attackers of 2611 carried fake student IDs with them. Reason why the Pune police is being extra careful. With Mayuresh Konnur in Pune, Imtiaz Jaleel for NDTV.